A disturbance call turns into a chase and crash today in northern Colorado Springs. It started near Northgate and I-25. Police tried to pull a car over after someone reported a fight, but the driver took off and officers followed in pursuit. The car ended up crashing at Baptist Road and the two people inside ran to a nearby bank. Another car was hit and a woman was taken to the hospital but was not seriously hurt. The two suspects were taken into custody. That investigation is ongoing.